Yes, today have got heavy snowfall in Betesdalen, but I think the conditions will be good and equal for the competitors. And yesterday with the sunshine and really, really fast tracks, today it's slow, but yeah, I think it will be good and an exciting relay.